Patil. I am here to share few words about great mathematician Sir Srinivas Ramanujan. His contributions to maths made him a great mathematician. What contributions did Sir Ramanujan give to mathematics? 22nd December, known as Mathematics Day, celebrates the birth anniversary of Sir Srinivas Ramanujan. His contributions were to the theory of numbers, infinite series, and continuum fractions. He focused much on theory of numbers. As mathematics is a vast subject, it has many concepts in it. Sir Ramanujan made it easier to understand the theory of numbers. Now, we will move to the history of Sir Srinivas Ramanujan. Srinivas Iyengar Ramanujan, popularly known as Srinivas Ramanujan, was born on 22nd December 1887, Erode, Madras. At the age of 15, Sir Ramanujan obtained a mathematics book containing thousands of theorems, which he verified and developed his own ideas. In 1903, he briefly attended the University of Madras. Then, in 1914, he went to England to study at Trinity College, Cambridge. On 16th March 1916, he graduated with Bachelor of Arts by Research. After getting degree, Sir Ramanujan compiled over 3,500 identities and equations in his life. Some identities were found in his lost notebook. Mathematicians proved almost all of Ramanujan's work. But unfortunately, we lost this gene on 26th April 1920, at the age of 32 years. In 2011, Prime Minister Manmohan Singh declared Sir Ramanujan's birthday an annual National Mathematics Day. His contributions give us a new way of learning mathematics. I bow down my head towards Sir Srinivas Ramanujan, and I am thankful to him for doing such a great job. And I am thankful to my teacher Lata ma'am for giving me this opportunity. And I am thankful to you all for sharing your most valuable time with me. Thank you.